Hogan Vocal Studio, and I am bringing you my very first Vocal Coach React video. This is something you guys have been asking me to do for years now, and I just put them off and put them off, but I'm finally bowing to peer pressure, but only because the one and only Adele is releasing her first single in what, God, it must be 6 years, something like that, and I'm just so excited to hear it. I've always been a huge fan of Adele. She has been a massive influence on my own vocal style as well, and yeah, I can't wait to hear this new track. It dropped at midnight. It's been killing me not to listen to it, but I wanted you guys to come along with me on my first listen through and to enjoy the ride with me. It's the very first time, like I say, that I've done a reaction video, so I don't really have a clue what I'm doing. I'm just winging it like my Adele-inspired eyeliner today. So I have my cup of coffee. Hopefully my track won't get muted. I'm not sure how much of the video I'll get away with playing. Like I say, I'm just kind of figuring this all out. But we shall see. Hopefully it will be a good, fun video for you guys and not just 5.5 minutes of my resting bitch face. Let's do this thing. This looks like the same place in Hello. Yeah, I'm definitely getting Hello vibes from this.
Can you hear me?
Oh, for God's sake. Here we go again.
Classic piano ballad introduction, textbook Adele. I'm here for it. But I can't bring myself to swim when I am drowning in this. Yes, I love it. She's building it, she's teasing. She has that lovely drawn on phrasing that she does where the breath ends up falling in a really emotive and rhythmic place. Islands, baby, let me in. Go easy, hold me, baby. Feel the world around me. I love that, that head voice into that mix, bit of bell at the bottom. Gorgeous. And that's so difficult, that transition through those vocal modes. Oh, stunning. So go easy on me. I'm loving this use of head voice. It is stunning. She's clearly been working her technique. Ooh, nice little stank face. Yes. Black and white to colour, it's a whole sort of Dorothy stepping into Oz. It's like she's been away and now she's back. So oh, I'm getting Bill Withers vibes, Ain't No Sunshine. I know. Love it. Yes, this head voice, this is something that I haven't seen from Adele. The head voice, the riffing, it is stunning. It's, oh. Don't go easy on me. Wow. Oh my goodness. She has come up with trumps again, hasn't she? I mean, this is textbook Adele. It's everything that we can expect from a gorgeous piano ballad, highly emotive, gorgeous lyrics, gorgeous melodies. I am loving this new use of head voice and this more kind of there's a restraint there, but it shows this control and this maturity, and I think it really reflects the journey that she's been on over the last couple of years. And you can tell this was real catharsis for her writing this song. You can feel the pain, you can feel that she is ready to move forwards and to take these next steps, but for the world to go easy on her while she does it. I am just blown away. I mean, I wouldn't have expected anything less, to be quite honest. And super, super excited. Even more excited than I already was for her album dropping. I'm intrigued as to what else she's going to bring. I'm getting some really nice vibes from just from the beat in the background of this song. I'm hoping we're going to have some proper little bangers on there, some good beats coming through on the rest of the album. But yeah, what a cracking comeback, kid. I'm loving it. And if you have enjoyed this video, do let me know, give me a like, and I will be sure to make some more. And if you would like a video on how to sing this song, let me know, drop me a hashtag Help Me Kit, and I will put together a video for you on how to sing Easy On Me.
Easy on me, baby. I was still a child.